subcontinent, usually whether in Haram or elsewhere, when the Imam offers the first salam by saying Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, they immediately follow him, mimicking him. They also give Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, and they wait until he turns to the left and say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, and then they do that. Is this right? The answer is no. They should wait until the Imam finishes the second taslim, then they begin to the right and then to the left, not following him, and this is against the Sunnah. Now, the